I'm Katie Wayne, and this is Animalist News. Child obesity has fallen nearly 14% in the past decade, but are calico cats the key to a cure? One of the most notoriously lazy animals is helping scientists at the University of California, San Francisco better understand the genetics of obesity. Calico cats, which are usually female, carry an orange fur color gene on one X chromosome and a black fur gene on the other. These chromosomes can randomly be turned on and off in order to create a calico's mixed coat in a process called gene silencing. Researchers hope this unique chromosome structure will help solve how traits in humans can be muted. Using a new imaging technology called soft X-ray tomography, they are able to view specific inactive X chromosomes. As it turns out, each chromosome has multiple parts which may be responsible for X chromosome-linked disorders such as breast cancer, hemophilia, intersex conditions, and, you guessed it, body fat distribution. These traits pass down family lines, like you know how you might be susceptible to a disease just because your grandparents had it. So if scientists are able to regulate certain chromosomes, they could eventually control certain inherited tendencies towards obesity. The next step is to find out how many different genes can be silenced without changing the underlying DNA sequence. So guys, if you could change one inherited trait about yourself, what would it be? I would change acne. No acne for anyone, ever. Yeah! Check out these videos over here and subscribe right here. I love you all and I'll see you next time. Bye. Mwah. Falling.